fourth position, you're in fourth position. You've dropped down to the third row, you're currently in P5. This rain could be with us for a while. Light rain conditions for the foreseeable future. Inters seem like the fastest tyre for now. Minutes to go. Into P3, P3 on the grid. Just 30 seconds left in the session.
Fuck.
10-minute cycle, so let's concentrate on bringing tyres and brakes up to temperature. Radar is clear, weather is looking good for now. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch. Resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. DRS is now available. less than a second separate you. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 2 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:19.2. You're closing by 0.4 per lap. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. careful. We think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. Clear. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Right, come in at the end of this lap. Speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Exit now. You'll be racing as you leave the pits. Complete, go now. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Only one stop to go, one stop left in this strategy. Resulting in loose debris. Four Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. At this point in time is a 1 minute 17.0. Second faster than the car ahead. Keep this up. 20.1 seconds. Front is 3.6 seconds. Good job, nice overtake. Thank you. the pit window, you'll be on the softs. Gap to teammate behind is 48.7 seconds. Gap ahead is 1.8 seconds. Yellow flag. Green flag. Gaining on the car ahead.
Fuck.
They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 9 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:17.8. We're dropping back by around 4 tenths a lap. You want to pit this lap, so push now. Tire condition is still looking good. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. clear. Will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Okay, the car behind is catching you by 5/10 a lap. 5/10. Second a lap faster than you. Someone's come up ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Okay, clear. adjust the position. Try to keep focus. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Laps of fuel remaining. The gap is less than a second. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 18 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 17.8. Final lap of the race.
see the director. Where did I fuck up? So that's there. Yep. Has he got one? Oh, that's annoying that it doesn't show up what kind of one, I guess, first. Those were track. Podium for a while, yeah, in 2021. How? Solid. Could be better, of course. Always could be better. Could be like half a second faster, but that is life, and I suck at it. At least in the fucking. But those leaks are. Much pressure. I got too much under elbows, less buttons more. I don't know.